then thus. Edward III, my lords, had 7 sons. The first, Edward the Black Prince, Prince of Wales. The second, William of Hatfield. And the third, Lionel, Duke of Clarence, next to whom was John of Gaunt, the Duke of Lancaster. The fifth was Edmund Langley, Duke of York. The sixth was Thomas of Woodstock, Duke of Gloucester. William of Windsor was the 7th and last. Edward the Black Prince died before his father and left behind him Richard, his only son, who, after Edward III's death, reigned as king till Henry Bolingbroke, Duke of Lancaster, the eldest son and heir of John of Gaunt, crowned by the name of Henry IV, seized on the realm, deposed the rightful king, sent his poor queen to France from whence she came, and him to Pomfret, where, as all you know, harmless Richard was murdered traitorously.
Father, the Duke hath told the truth. Thus got the House of Lancaster the crown.
Which now they hold by force and not by right. For Richard, the first son's heir, being dead, the issue of the next son should have reigned.
But William of Hatfield died without an heir.
The third son, Duke of Clarence, from whose line I claim the crown, had issue. Philip, a daughter, who married Edmund Mortimer, Earl of March. Edmund had issue, Roger, Earl of March. Roger had issue, Edmund, Anne, and Eleanor.
This Edmund, in the reign of Bolingbroke, as I have read, laid claim unto the crown, and but for Owen Glendower had been king, who kept him in captivity till he died. But to the rest.
His eldest sister Anne, my mother, being heir unto the crown, married Richard, Earl of Cambridge, who was son to Edmund Langley, Edward III's 5th son. By her, I claim the kingdom. She was heir to Roger, Earl of March, who was the son of Edmund Mortimer, who married Philip, sole daughter unto Lionel, Duke of Clarence. So, if the issue of the elder son succeed before the younger, I am king.
What plain proceedings is more plain than this? Henry doth claim the crown from John of Gaunt, the 4th son. York claims it from the 3rd. Till Lionel's issue fails, his should not reign.